All right, time for our new segment. We're gonna play some retro games. Preferably Wednesday and Thursday. We're gonna do retro Wednesday, throwback Thursday. And this week we're gonna play Gargoyle's Quest on the Game Boy on the Switch Online. See what this is. I've not been reading this. Oh, this is a Ghost and Goblin game? Oh my gosh. Is this an RPG on the Game Boy? I guess Pokemon was on the Game Boy, not the GBA. I'm kind of curious about this game. Is it? This is an RPG. It's not an RPG. it's a Ghosts and Goblins game. Huh. Interesting. This is just a brutally difficult game. Alright, so the goal here is going to be to try and not use save states. I feel like this is bait. I'm gonna die. Okay. Is this water? He just walks over it? Okay. What a jump. Awesome. Look at this face. What a scary face. Nice. Just immediate death. Zelda 2. Okay. Checkpoint isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I thought I was gonna have to start the whole game over. Thank you. Nice. It wasn't even this guy. Whew. Yeah, two hits is crazy. We're gaming, gamers. This village. Alright, we don't want to die here. Okay, cool. I think that's how these game password is to get to this area. Jark. We can fly higher. Let's get the cyclone. Oh. No, okay. So I already have. Oh, I got three, so... Interesting. and guys stick. Finally, we got him. Damn it! This is where I should have made a save point. Jeez. Oh, okay. Don't run into trees. Gonna take one down here. Take a shower down here. Ah! I shouldn't have gone for it. All the way at the beginning. Yep. Oh, okay. This way better. Bro, oh. I don't think he was flying before. That was dumb. Wait. Now we need to slide up. Oh, saved. Oh, not all the way at the beginning. Okay. I'm gonna make a stay here. I knew that was... Oh, I'm so... Oh! Yeah, some of these jumps are just like... Right there. I'm being reckless. Just for the sake of being reckless. That's what I meant by the geometry is just... That's one of the reasons why I don't love these old games like this. It's just how brutal you can't tell the hitbox. Like on some stuff, you could sit on a corner, and right there I couldn't. Just a casual playthrough. Save states will be fine. I get the benefit of the GBA or the Game Boy being where attacks off screen aren't. Nothing's attacking me off screen. So it's all just confined. Now I gotta get out of here. See, this is another problem. Like, oh, okay, it's right here. Awesome. I got the gremlin stick. That's fun. We'll play more of this tomorrow.